The main pond is empty, but it's been that way for 2 days now. But the slough down here has a lot of birds on it, and it's thick and it's hard to see them through the cabbage there, but it's all the way down the line here. So that's a possibility.